Welcome back, guys. Doing another video today. I hope you guys like my other ones. See, I'm still trying. Okay. Oh, it's right here. Came up here, trying to find that one little creature so I can let it out. I think it was over there. No, it was over here.
Revelio.
Not spiders.
Incendio. Defender. Confringo. My fault, you're a deadly great spider.
Okay, so talents. No collections. Where is the... Inventory. There we go, I found it. So, we are gonna do this. It's headwear, that's what it is. We're gonna look like a knight. I guess I can't find out. Yeah, you didn't see nothing. I told you, if you guys don't move out of my way, I'll... I need that.
Hello there, nice to see you.
I'll get to you in a minute.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
It seems as though you were on good terms with him.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. Hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrock and his loyalists.
It's like talking to a knight at the round table, and I just read...
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrock in particular.
And I just read up that Merlin was based in Slytherin.
Working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrock to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok, please give him my best. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
spirit. I'm used to having enemies more than friends.
Hello. Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Amit.
Welcome to the Hog's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Revelio. What do we have here? A demigod.
You look familiar.
Hello, Lord Gok. Serona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am. And I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to, so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Serona trusts me, and she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, if Serona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
Very well. I'll retrieve the relic if you promise to share Ranrok's plans with me.
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, that I'll share what I learn. Gather whatever supplies you may need, and meet me near the witch's tomb.
Revelio. I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
So nobody else, no more talking. I want to pick these up. Where did you go? There you are. Don't be staring at me. I said stop it. No more looking. I said stop. No. No. How? I said stop. Next time I'm gonna burn you.
Incendiary.
Stop staring at me.
Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Now you can
look
at me. Dreadful
looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
It's sealed. Moths. Curious. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos!
There's one.
Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Zombies!
Here we are. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Lumos.
Just in case I need that again. Well, I guess some money is better than none. Wish it came out in real life.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Down I go. No other way.
Oh. Go away.
Lumos. looks even more complex. Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it. Depulsor! Lumos. I need to bring moths to the door.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying. did that.
Lumos. Lumos.
Okay, there has to be an extra one or something.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Okay, there has to just bloody go down there. There has to be another one. No. There has to be another one.
Oh, huh? Levioso! Lumos.